Today I just got scammed again on a lot of my rares and my other wrist, and I am so sad. Like, all these people are helping me out. I'm seriously about to cry. He was giving me a spike, but then he's like, gift me for the spike. I was like, no. I was like, I should have just traded for it. And I got sad and really sad. So here's the user that scammed me. Report GHG4561. Thank you for all the people that are helping me out. So thank you guys for watching. Bye.